Take it.
For fuck's sake. Pointless. This whole thing. Still no leads, nowhere to go from here.
Fuck. V, tell her.
To Johnny, this is more than a 50-year-old grudge.
Really? Like, what is it?
It's about you. He wanted to do this with you.
What, to cheer me up? Didn't work.
Smasher.
Fuck! You don't get it. This isn't about Smasher. He's just the goddamn tip of the iceberg. Even if we get him, what does that get us? No reason to stay. I'm out.
Well, you're not at all curious?
Later, V.
Leave her alone, V. She'll get it together. But times like this, she prefers to be alone.
Okay. I get that.
Gotta get that container down somehow. If there's something of mine in there, I want it back.
Okay. I'm looking for the control panel.
Oh, fuck. Think I know what it is.
Let's see what we got here.
Take that rag off.
Okay.
My ride. Hop in. I'll even let you drive. Purrs like a dream.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Let's go see where they fucking planted my ass.
The thing between you and Rogue was that serious.
Damn right it was serious. When we met up, someone always died.
How so very romantic? It's definitely your style.
There was always something going on. She had a gig, I had a gig. Music, that is. Was never run-of-the-mill. Although did try to take her to see a flick once.
And
nothing came of it, as usual.
Far now.
Huh. Worse than I thought.